Mesut Ozil's agent has opened discussions with Barcelona over a sensational January transfer, and the Spanish club believe they can land their man for £17 million. It emerged on Monday that the European giants are considering making a dramatic January transfer window move for the, and reports in Barca are keen to sign him when the window reopens due to his Champions League eligibility, having only played in UEFA's secondary competition with Arsenal. But Segura, who is now senior to Fernandez, wants to look at other options, and Ozil's contract situation has made him the number one alternative. Ozil could have signed for Barcelona in 2010 for just €8 million, but Xavi and Andres Iniesta were in their prime and Jose Mourinho stepped in to make sure it was Real Madrid who signed the German instead.